Skills.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jackie Family. You know we back with another lit banger. Feel what I'm saying, man? So look, I know you guys, as you see by the title, today we gonna be surprising CALEN. It's not no regular, like, regular smegular surprise, y'all. I'm gonna be asking her if she could be my prom date.
Oh!
Yes, my prom date. So look, y'all, I'm gonna have a whole bunch of random people come up to her. Not random, but some people she's gonna know. They're gonna come up to her and they're gonna give her like a flower. A random, like a rose. They just gonna walk towards her and give her a rose. I'm gonna have that recorded for y'all so y'all can see that little thing going on. But they're gonna give her a rose. I'm gonna have the rest of the rose on my hand with the sign asking her to be my prom date. So look, y'all, let me show y'all the message.
I said, babe, she said, yeah. I said, I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna go no more. She said, it's fine. I said, you not mad, question mark? She said, it's fine. It is what it is. And then she said that.
So yeah, I'm gonna have a whole bunch of people coming up to her, giving her a rose and stuff, y'all. And then when she comes to the class, she's gonna get even more roses. And then me with a sign asking her if she could be my prom date. Ooh! So look, y'all, I'm gonna need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, man. Turn on post notifications. I might vlog us going to prom. If you guys want that, y'all comment that in the comments below. And I'm gonna make it happen, y'all. But yeah, y'all, let's get into the lit video!
Everybody, one at a time. Up first, we have the AGA Nation College Cheer Coach. This guy travels with the Harlem Globetrotters, dunks for the Detroit Pistons. Let's make some noise for Pharaoh Flips! And this next guy, coming to you from Pontiac, Michigan. He is a choreographer. This guy travels with the Harlem Globetrotters. He has dunked for pretty much every NBA team out there. Let's make some noise right now for Hollywood! All right, now these guys are going to come out here with some action. Like I said at the beginning of the show, the louder you guys get, the crazier stuff they're going to do. So let's make some noise for the Asian.
Well, as y'all can see, I got the little poster and I got the roses, man. We finna surprise her. Oh shit. We finna surprise her anyway. But look, we finna surprise her after this period. We gonna have people handing her roses out of nowhere. And she gonna be confused and shit, like, what's going on? And then when she comes, she gonna see a poster and she gonna know, like, I'm asking you to prom. So you better say yes. Everybody spam what y'all think she finna say in the comments, man. But anyways, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get into the video.
Oh,
say
life.
I've been out doing fun.
You can put on her when she comes. Which way she coming?
Hey.
Close that door.
Fear, he gave it to me and ran.
What color was it?
Hey, open that bit.
Bro, it just fell out, bro, because I was rushing. Pick it up.
Bitch, yo. What
color was it?
He said,
bye.
Hey, Ja, go stand over.
My man gonna be mad.
He literally not gonna be mad, girl.
Y'all think we should walk out and just give her the thing?
Stand right here.
Yeah. Hey, we about to walk out and just give her.
Miss Bo said we can't leave the hall.
Go ahead.
We can't just walk out and give her a flower.
Our class.
I got a
But it's
okay. Bro, cause where we gonna hide at?
Famous. Hey, watch out.
A teacher. I mean, a random ass nigga.
Not a teacher.
Who said that?
The mic.
This old teacher.
Oh.
A teacher.
Bro, how you want me to walk home?
Oh, Kelly got her ass too.
What the fuck?
What's going on?
That's something. I don't know.
Don't hit me. Oh, no.
Yeah, get him. Yeah, I need you to do my
ISL. I gotta change my shit up top, my shoes and shit.
I'll be out like a light, like, oh. A little ghetto? Oh, I'm sorry. But I'm Playboy BJ, so I am ghetto. It doesn't matter.
You thought about what you told me.
Hey, Miss Fall.
Hey, y'all.
How's it going?
Good.
Good.
I'm
blessed.
Bro. Yes,
thank you.
You go to prom?
Yeah.
Yo, what's going?
You know, it's your boy K Shots in the
don't be
yeah.
Wait.
What's good? What's good,
gang? What's good?
Back right here. Oh, wait, let me take a picture.
Oh. Nigga, us not bad, y'all.
Nigga, like, yo, I did snap.
That's not bad. But y'all, so look, we in class right now. All the little prom stuff is over. I mean, it's not over. I'm gonna actually do a vlog when we going into like to prom. I'm probably gonna have like a cameraman.
The niggas know that.
Is nigga actually recording?
Yes, I'm recording.
Oh, I might be on TV.
Nah, but look, yo, I'm gonna be recording like when we going to prom and stuff. I might have like a cameraman. Y'all let me know if y'all want that video. This is not a long video, it's like a slight video.
Ooh, but
Dre,
that pussy ass shit.
No, you shut your pussy ass up. You fucked up. You went the wrong way. She was supposed to come through that door.
Don't laugh.
They're literally gonna take your camera.
No, they're not. Mm-hmm. What's Ninja walked past and he said, y'all recording a movie? You need to stop being mad, though. You was so mad you didn't want to say shit to me. Sherman.
She told me she was mad.
I know she was mad. Caleb. Come here, bro.
How you doing? How you gonna tell me what I know how to do, bro?
Well, you gotta like get a good angle.
Bitch, I'm in front of you.
Yo, she's scared of the camera, but we gotta get her a little
it's
like,
bad lighting
comfortable with the camera. Bro, you gonna be straight. Just back up a little bit. I feel like you too close. You gotta get both of them. What up, Majin?
See, you're not even talking about nothing.
Yes, I am. I'm talking to you on some normal shit.
So, Caitlin, how do you feel about the proposal? I meant the prom-posal.
Why you asking? Yo, she camera shy.
Hold on, wait, hold it.
Yo, she camera shy. I don't know why the fuck she acting so scary.
Hey,
no, I'm not turning it off. You got it, bro. You gotta get used to the camera.
But we can do it after, like.
After what? You going? No, cause you going. Where you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Home.
I don't know.
Okay, are you gonna come see me?
We're in school.
Are you gonna come see me? You finna work today? Okay, so how are we gonna do it after school?
I don't know.
Mr. A. Woo and his motherfucker, you feel me?
Can't lie.
Will you?
Who in it, bit?
It does.
Shot by shots. Mr. Jaden Wood.
Yo.
Shot by shots.
Stop putting that shit on everybody.
Like,
back up, nigga. But yo, I'm finna shut off the camera. I'm finna go edit this shit or whatever. I'm gonna get everything.
Nigga, how you gonna edit it? We in school.
Oh my God.